That I can see, but the inside I am missing, and Listen, this is so cool being here. I'm just going to take a moment for myself just to drink it all in, okay?
Okay, that is the only wardrobe change of the whole evening.
Thank you.
Okay, I wrote this next song for my wife Nancy. And she's with us in the audience tonight. This one's for you, Nancy. That someday soon the sun was gonna shine, and she was right. This love of mine, my Valentine. As days and nights pass me by, I tell myself that I was waiting for a sign, and she appeared, not so fine, my Valentine. And I will love her for life. Yes, I will never let it end. Oh,
Thank you. Okay, I wrote this next one for Linda.
I can't forget that moment we were spent just together for me. I'm from all the world to see you again. La 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 la. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way. I'd have never been aware that she's something of her life. La 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 la. Falling, yes I'm falling. And she keeps calling me back again. I've been to know the lights in this up and long night. This seems to get down of sight. But other girls would never quite like this. La 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 la. I can't forget the time, one place we were spent. She's just here for me, and I'm alone, the world's singing then. La 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 la. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again.
So your mind says to you, don't read the signs. And then the other side of your mind says, yeah, go on, read them, it's okay. So you do. And if I get anything wrong, I'm blaming it on you. Okay? Will you be my mom's only tattoo? Well, I got a sign your mom. Wait a minute, you signed my daughter. So you want one now? Sign my butt. Well, let's have a look at it. must say, it is amazing to be back here in Archer Stadium. Pretty difficult to believe we played here in 1966. Yeah. You know what? There's a few people in the audience who were here in 1966. Yeah. Come on, girls, let's hear the scream.
Thank you.
that's all I do. And if you saw my love, you'd love her too. I love her. She gives me everything and tenderly. Her gives my love the brings, she brings to me. I love her. The love I got could never die as long as I have you near me. Bright are the stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die. And I love her. Stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die. And I love her.
In the 60s, in the 1960s, there were a lot of troubles, particularly in the southern states of America, over civil rights. And we would watch this on the news in England, and all the struggles going on in Little Rock, Arkansas, and all that. And I wanted to try and write a song that if it got back to the people going through those struggles, it might just give them a little bit of hope. This is the next song. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these open wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Some eyes learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. Singing in the dead of night, take ye summer night to learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You're only waiting for this moment to be free.
What's going on?
thank you. Okay, this next song started from when I was a little kid in Liverpool. I used to play a street game. And, no, it's not that. Hang on, I'll tell you the story, okay? It was a street game, what we used to play when I was a little kid, and it was called Queenie Eye, and you had to go, Queenie Eye, Queenie Eye, who's got the ball? I haven't got it, it isn't in my pocket, or your tea spills out. Brilliant what we did to entertain ourselves. Yeah. Okay, let's have a go.
Oh,
7, 8, 9, 10, I love you. A, B, C, D, can I bring my friends T, E, F, G, H, I, J, I love you. Sergeant Pepper album.
Oh,
Los Angeles, California.
Hey, how many people? How many people here from Los Angeles? And how many people from California, but not from Los Angeles? Not from Los Angeles, not from California, but from somewhere else. Oh, welcome. Hey, Boston. From a new album. Well, everybody out there, that's you.
Standing alone.
sitting down by the door. We'll be right back. George Harrison was a great ukulele player. Yeah, he was really, really cool ukulele player. He was playing it, you know, years before a lot of other people. Anyways, I had one and we went around to his house. I went around to his house one day. We're sitting around there jamming. And while we were in the middle of the jam, I said, you know, I've learned one of your songs on the ukulele. So we played it together then and we'd like to play it for you now.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like the one lover. Something in the way she moves me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in God. Somewhere in her smile she knows I don't need no other lover. Something in his time that shows me I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in God.
Thank you. Thank you, George, for writing that brilliant song. Okay, the next song, we've got a bit in the middle where we want you to sing on your own. Okay, are you ready for this? Of course you are. The middle, I'm going to get now you, and you will sing most gloriously. Here we go.
Oh,
myself in times of trouble.
Just to say. Thank you.
we got the signs in there. We've those girls, and the mother who wanted me to sign her daughter. Well, the daughter wanted me to sign her mum. I'm not quite sure which. I think it's time we do that. Come on, girls. Here we come. She's been done, but the mother hasn't.
Come on, girl.
You want to be like your daughter? Huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide. Thank you, Los Angeles. What a welcome. Thank you. Got your stadium. This super moonlit night. Thank you. Okay, listen, at this kind of time when we have to go. Yeah. Oh yeah. And you know, it's roughly about the same time when you gotta go. But listen, you know, to bring you a big show like this, we got so many cool people working with us. We've got, first of all, I'd like to thank the guys out the front there on the sound. That's Pablo. We've got Wally on the lights. We've got Polly and Marcy on the video screen. We've got all our guys back here on the guitars, the piano, the keyboards, the drums. All the guys on the rigging, the truckers, everyone. I want to hear a big round of applause for the best crew on the planet. And I want to thank this fantastic band of mine. A band of brothers. But most of all, we always say at the end of the show, we want to thank you. Every one of you, thanks for coming along for us. It was a party! Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. And say, I'm not the only one.
Tremendous, you've been fantastic tonight, all you dodgy people in here. Thank you so much. I'll tell you what, we'll see you next time.